Unsightly black or dark brown stains on asphalt roofs are a common sight across 80% of North America. The usual culprit is a blue-green algae called Gloeocapsa magma. Since 1980, this strain of algae has become more hardy and migrated to less humid environments. It often appears on the north or west side of the roof and in shaded areas. As this algae grows and decomposes, it holds moisture, which accelerates its growth. Another factor contributing to this problem was a change in the last 30 years in the way asphalt shingles were manufactured. Increases in the cost of asphalt forced manufacturers to add less expensive, finely crushed limestone or marble dust to act as fillers. This change allowed them to use less asphalt and helped offset the rising costs of making asphalt shingles. Unfortunately, these fillers are a favorite food source for this strain of algae. The stains on this limestone church are caused by Gloeocapsa magma. This algae causes roof stains to varying degrees in nearly all regions of the country, especially those subjected to warm, humid conditions. It's most visible on lighter roofs and less visible on darker shades of asphalt shingles. Other types of fungi and algae can cause staining and discoloration of roofs as well, and in some parts of the U.S., moss buildup is a problem. However, most roof stains are caused by Gloeocapsa magma. There are three major problems associated with biological attack on asphalt roofs: appearance, shortened roof life, and possibly increased energy cost. Roof stains caused by algae attack start out as areas of light discoloration, then turn to unsightly black or dark brown streaks. If not removed, the entire roof may become an eyesore as the algae continues to grow and decompose. These ugly roof stains may detract from your home's value, curb appeal, and pride of ownership. Biological attack from algae can cause damage to your shingles and shorten the life of your asphalt roof. The algae take root on the surface of your shingles, helping to dislodge the protective granules. Surface temperatures are also increased because of the dark stains. Its growth holds water on the roof's surface, which also intensifies the sun's ultraviolet rays like a magnifying glass. The increased moisture and UV rays work to further dislodge the protective granules and attack the shingle's protective asphalt coating. Moisture, UV rays, and thermal movement from temperature extremes are your roof's greatest enemies. All three are intensified by algae growth, which can cause an earlier than necessary roof replacement. Roofs darkened by algae growth can increase cooling costs by as much as several hundred dollars a year. Measuring the surface temperature of dark, algae-stained areas versus unstained areas on the same roof revealed that surface temperatures are increased by as much as 10%. In parts of the country where the cooling season is equal to or longer than the heating season, lighter shades of asphalt roofs are often used to lower cooling costs. As roofs grow darker from biological attack, more energy is needed to cool your homes.